one of the strong bilateral partners we have in as far as our nation's history is concerned. And in that exchange and bilateral we made, we've improved our both nation treaties and our bilateral partnership, and we've signed our own strategic economic cooperation arrangement as well as our bilateral partnership arrangements. So those were our trip to Solomon Islands. On Monday I will release exactly what entails the treaty and the strategic cooperations we've signed with our Solomon Islands partnership.